And welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, let star be the binary operation on n defined by a star b is equal to HCF of a and b. Is star commutative? Is star associative? Does there exist identity for this binary operation on n, where n is the set of all natural numbers? First of all, let us understand the key idea to solve the given question. A binary operation star on set A is commutative if A star B is equal to B star A for every A B belonging to A. Now, a binary operation star from A cross A to A is said to be associative if A star B star C is equal to A star bracket B star C for every A B C belonging to A. Now, given a binary operation star from A cross A to A, an element E belonging to A, if it exists, is called the identity for the operation star if A star E is equal to A is equal to E star A for every A belonging to set A. So we have to prove the three conditions, that is A star B is equal to B star A and A star B star C is equal to A star bracket B star C and A star E is equal to A is equal to E star A for solving the given question. Let us now start with the solution. First of all, let us find if star is commutative. We know for every AB belonging to set of natural numbers, A star B is equal to HCF AB. Similarly, B star A is equal to HCF BA. Now, we know HCF of A and B is equal to HCF of B and A, right? Therefore, we can write A star B is equal to B star A. So, we can see in key idea, a binary operation star on set A is commutative if A star B is equal to B star A. So, the given function star in the question is commutative. So, we can write star is commutative on N, where N is the set of all natural numbers. This completes the first part of the question. Let us now start with the second part of the question. That is star commutative? Now we know for every ABC belonging to N, we have A star B star C is equal to HCF AB star C, right, which is further equal to HCF ABC. Let us now find out A star bracket B star C is equal to A star HCF BC, right, which is further equal to HCF ABC. So, we can see A star B star C is equal to A star bracket B star C. Since both are equal to HCF of A, B and C. Now, we can see from key idea that binary operation is associative if A star B star C is equal to A star bracket B star C. So, we can say star is associative on N. Right? Let us start with the third part of the question now. That is, we have to find the identity element. So, let us assume E be the identity element. Right? Then A star E is equal to A is equal to E star A, right? As we can see from key idea that a given binary operation star from A cross A to A, an element E belonging to A, if it exists, is called identity for the operation star if A star E is equal to A is equal to E star A, right? This implies HCF of AE is equal to A, right? Now, HCF of A and E is equal to A is possible only when E is equal to A. Let us now take other element B belonging to set of natural numbers. Then, HCF of B and E must be equal to B, right? But, this is possible only when E is equal to B. Now, we can see in first case, our E is equal to A and in second case, our E is equal to B. But, we know that identity element is always unique and never changes. So, there does not exist any identity element in the given question. So, we can write, since there exists no element such that HCF AE is equal to A, therefore there does not exist any identity element on N. So our final answer is star is both commutative and associative and star does not have any identity element in N. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.